Hello, everyone. I hope you're having an awesome day. So I'm gonna flip this around. This book has really been some source of in my life. I'm trying to figure out why I've been feeling stuck, and it was recommended to me by Jenny Potter that I read this. So I'm gonna read part of the ending of it. Solving the relationship problem, transcending the upper limits of love and appreciation. As you know by now, the essential move we all need to master is learning to handle more positive energy, success, and love. Instead of focusing on the past, we need to increase our tolerance for things going well in our lives now. If we don't learn how to do this, we suffer in every area of our lives. One area that suffers particularly is spectacularly is our relationships. As we bump into our upper limit problems, relationships are one of the key areas that suffer greatly. In fact, the greater success you achieve, the bumpier your relationships will be. And there's more to it than that. But what he's basically saying is, we need to learn to expect things to go well. A lot of times we tend to reflect and relive things in our mind constantly. I know I did. And I will tell you that the CBD and the vitamin patches that I take help control that a lot with the mind. But the rest of the work you have to do. So it teaches you, the book teaches you, like, you know, when you catch yourself saying something negative. For instance, things will be going really well and all of a sudden you'll have a negative thought. Learn how to control that behavior. You're bringing yourself back down to a comfort level, and you need to learn to get comfortable with doing well. So anyway, that's my thing on comfort zones and feeling better. And I hope you have all gotten something from it. Please leave a comment and share, and I would love to hear your thoughts on it and what your experiences have been. Have a great day.